Hi, and welcome back. This is Phwop and my mom's Christmas present. Ori in the Blind Forest. We are almost to the tree's heart. This looks like a boss fight because that's a little enemy blocker. Let's see what we can do. We're gonna have to use projectiles, no doubt. Okay. And we see how it's done. Ah, not a boss. All right, having trouble. Definitely the place to take this guy from. Should have been doing it up against a wall the whole time. Whew. Thankfully. We figured out. And this does look like the heart. The heart of the Ginso tree once kept the element of waters safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. We have to help it, cure it, and cleanse all the blight by removing the corruption on both of the sides. Very well, we'll do what we can. I guess it's just a hanging thing. Those danger slugs. Oh, I see. Oops. Come on. Whew. Whew, okay. We nailed it. I'm sure, I feel like there's more to find here. A little bit of fancy pantsness. No. Right about here. No! How could I miss it? Ah, that was perfect. Not the right angle. One more. How did I nail that jump before? All the other lamps seem so easy. Truly a dastardly plot. Was it worth it? I mean, I don't know. I feel a little accomplished. It's the kind of thing I try and do, you know? Be good. Okay, well that felt pretty good. This whole dash ability is crazy. Hilarious. Oh no. Oh no. Everything bad in the world just happened. again. All that effort. Oh, because I forgot to save. All right, this time we are probably, we're on fire, right? Easy peasy, right? No! I did it again. Oh, we lost it. Shoot myself into the spikes. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Make it? We did not. Focus. We're gonna skip that special thing up at the top. It wasn't the most special of things, and it was awfully hard to get. Oh, I thought I could get that. Ah. Doesn't have to be too hard or complicated. Okay, now we save. Whew. I think we really need that frog, but not the spider. Oh man, interactions with enemies just got way more interesting. So complex. That spider. Oh, we just missed it. Aha! This lemur's on fire. Now what? Now we can restore the element of waters within this one rekindled. There's two more to go. Whoa. Oh, okay. More like the waters of death. Thank you. Go, lemur, go! There's like too much going on at once. No, oh, we made it, we made it. Alright, we're gonna try and save at some point. I am getting significantly better at this. He says right before he dies. One chance at that one. I think it works more effectively if you do it quickly. No! I'm stuck, I can't... Alright, so we can't actually save. Which means... Ori depends on us. Greed. Alright, we just want to get through this, right? So let's forget about greed here. Yeah. Oh. Forgot to use the spider. I'm losing it, guys. That one is tough. This game is so good looking too. Oh, we're back. You thought I was dead. I thought I was dead too. Goodness, this is gonna take a whole episode all by itself. More than one. Sorry you have to watch me repeat it. Go, 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 lemur, go. Aww. Alright, forget all the bonus stuff. I just need to make it happen. I feel exhausted. I feel just like he looks. Wow, that was an epic piece of game right there. Challenging but fantastic to watch. Oh, come on, give me a break. Come here, Craig. This thing is pissed. Do something, Ori. The light that she hated, the light of our kind. But Ori's kindness would once again save my child. Oh, jeez. Or I thought I lost you to Kuro's talons of hate, but it was Gumo who saved you, delivering us from an uncertain fate. It felt pretty uncertain to me. But look here, with the Ginso tree restored, Nibble's waters are clear. Ah, now all of those power-ups hidden in water. Now it makes sense. It's all coming together. No time to lose. We must make haste. The element of wind's next, resting deep within the forlorn ruins. Inside the misty woods, there's a key that will open their gates. Next destination, Misty Woods. Sounds exciting. Find the Gumon seal hidden inside the Misty Woods. Now, we are about to level up. That is none of our business right now. I think at the moment, we just need to save and be done, because that was incredibly challenging. But yes, we are very close to allowing Oria to breathe in clean water. We need a tiny bit of experience, and then we can explore the clean lakes and ruins for all of this nice bonus XP before we head to the Misty Woods. So thank you so much for watching. Sorry you had to watch me fail so much, but you did get to watch us succeed together. And that's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. So thank you once again. Merry Christmas, Mom. And I will see you guys later.